competition.
I thought that it was very diverse and really surprisingly so. Even the Italian meatballs had a lot of differentiations among them. And every meatball was quite unique, from size to flavor, to origin.
And Tim?
They were all number one.
Crowd?